Okay, so this starts with me seeing this wonderful view, heading to some place, but I have to pick up Niharika and then we'll be searching for a location.
Exit the roundabout on National Highway 76.
So we have Niharika, who is late and who made me asleep for 3 hours, and then she slept like a...
No, I didn't sleep like a baby.
Finally, we are concrete about our plans. I will be using this Canon EOS RP throughout. I will be using a Canon 24-105 RF lens for the videos, and Canon 85mm and 50mm 1.4, which are my favorite lenses. Miss Niharika. खुद का इम्प्रेशन क्यों खराब हो रही है?
Please. Oh, sorry. Oh, I showed my middle finger. Please, okay. Oh no.
And I'm putting it on internet.
I had this clutch on my hand. I really did.
Okay, we are at this chattery. We were here yesterday, but we could not get the entry from here. Let's see how it works out. So we are at Gangu Kund, and I'm with Naina, Niharika. So we are with Niharika, unfortunately, because she's riding late. We'll be shooting here. The location looks good and she's wearing a sari. Hold the camera.
Sorry. And we are here and we're gonna shoot for 30 or 40 minutes. Let's see how the pictures turn out. And I'm damn sure they'll be good because it's Pius here.
It's Pius here and I will wake up late. So you know what happened, by the way? I was working till late night. I was working till like 1 or 2 o'clock. And then because we were supposed to shoot at 6 o'clock in the morning, I told that I'll wake up at 5 o'clock and then we'll shoot early morning. But somebody was asleep and the phone was unreachable. So we were late. So just telling you backstories. And we have some stepwell, I guess. Oh, they have fish here. Oh, interesting. Okay, so let's check out this place. Interesting.
I've never been here.
You've never been here?
Yeah.
Even though being from Udaipur?
Because abhi allow kiya hai yahan andar aana. It wasn't allowed. And mostly I have to go for shoots and all. So I haven't been here. I've been to the other part and it's beautiful as well.
Okay, so shooting over there because that's like the biggest here. So we are shooting at this location now. I'll be changing my lens and then we'll be shooting here. Looks good. So how was it over here? How was the experience?
It was nice, really interesting. Got to learn many things.
So we are done with the shoot. I'm not keeping well. Suddenly I've got this sneezing thing and the lighting is not that great as well. And we have utilized the location as much as we can. Do you have something to say?
It was really nice meeting you.
That's
it. Working with you as well. You're a sweet person.
Okay.
I pulled my leg way too much.
Yeah, because you woke up late.
I know.
Doggy.
He won't say hi, okay? You can't say something to the camera, dog.
We were nowhere.
Yeah, here, and I think it's gonna rain.
Yeah, it's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain. Yeah,
okay. Dogs. Yeah, I can feel the raindrops, so take care, bye-bye.
Yo, man. Kya ho gaya? Sur-sur kyun kar rahe ho?
Swimming pool se aansu aa gaye.
Swimming?
और पीयूष फाइनली मुकेश की पिक्चर्स खींच रहा है।
यस, कैसा लगा आपको फोटो खिंचवा के?
देखूं तो सही बात है।
पहले देखो
क्या लग रहा है।
तो मुकेश भाई, आर यू हैप्पी इतने दिन बाद फोटो खिंचाने के बाद?
हाँ, क्वाइट ऑफ। अभी तरस आया पीयूष को पे
फाइनली। अब आपको मलाई मक्खन खिलाना पड़ेगा।
हाँ, खिलाना पड़ेगा। मस्त
See my eyes. This is what swimming pool does.
कुत्ते, अरे भाग्य मत,
फोटो ले रहा हूँ यार.
सो सी देयर टू थिंग्स क्रीपी टुडे लाइक नाउ. वन इज माय आईज बिकॉज ऑफ द स्विमिंग पूल्स क्लोरीन एंड द अदर थिंग इज दिस. Zoom it.
So guys, I thought it was a texture on the wall, but if I zoom it, you start seeing. I guess this is the last evening in Udaipur, and not that I have discovered a lot of things about Udaipur, but we are at Dudi Talai. We are just taking some pictures. We're killing time with Mukesh, Param and Avinash.
It's quite a good sight.
तो लोग कैसे आते हैं इसमें?
हाँ, वो टिकट के साथ भी घूम सकते हैं. अच्छा प्लेस है.
बोले
मैंने बोला लेट्स हैव टी.
लो पीयूष भाई, आपके ये 7 दिन कैसे रहे हमारे साथ, पहले ये तो बता दो.
The last few days have been really wonderful with all you guys, especially Udaipur, aka Mr. Mukesh Chauhan and Avinash.
ये कौन आया? मुकेश चौहान के लिए ऐसे बोला गया है.
क्या बोला गया? और
क्या होता है?
पब्लिक प्लेस पे गाली अलाउड नहीं है.
तू क्यों घूम रहा है फिर बाहर?
ये लोग अच्छा था.